Well, Adelaide Pluckers, Ivor Sawfinger here again with you. Thanks very much for joining me for another guitar lesson. This is a real rave from the grave, a late 60s number from a band called Small Faces, featuring Steve Marriott. And it's a number called Tin Soldier. I think it was one of their earlier hits. I've had a couple of requests for this recently, but I've only just got around to doing a lesson on it, so I apologise for a short delay, and I also apologise for the singing that you are about to be subjected to. But someone's got to sing it, otherwise we won't know where we are, will we? So anyway, I shall play through it now. The whole song, I think, I'm going to have to play through because it changes a bit in various places. And then I'll break it down and show you how I played it. Okay, so here we go. Close enough. Never mind, good enough for a lesson. Right, I'm in standard tuning, and basically I think the song's in D, key of D, okay? And what are we talking about? It's in E, not D, it's in E, key of E. Okay, so the introduction is basically a four chord little turnaround. It's E to a G, and if you want to play bar chords, please do. D, A, okay. And what they do to give it the same sound, obviously, when the song starts, it starts on an organ or a keyboard, and then the guitars gradually come in, and I think it goes around about four times or so before, or even six, before the singing starts. Okay. Anyway, so it starts off an E to a G, and then what you do is it's a D suspended fourth, a little pinky on the third fret of the first string, and then one strum with it on, one strum with it off, and then an A suspended fourth, same idea, one strum on, one strum off, okay, back to the E, okay, so and it goes D, G, D with suspended, right. So like a da 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 da, okay. And then, if you want to play the little riff, it goes like this. So it's a hammer-on, the fifth string to the second string, and then play open string four, okay? And then you hammer-on the fourth string. It's a little bit of a slight pause, and then a hammer-on, fourth string open, to the second string. And then so, and then off. So, okay. So it's hammer on, pull off on the second fret of the fourth string. Okay. So the first one is the hammer on the fifth string to the second fret, and then open the fourth string. And then back to the second fret of the fifth string. Yeah. And then you do a on the first fret of the third string, and then into the chord again. Okay, so it's so after you come out of the I'll go through G, D, got that? Let's have the first bit. The same chord sequence, okay. Then the singing comes in, and it's the same chords again. E, I am a G, little tin soldier. That D with a suspended, jump A to with a suspended into your fire E. Then you play that if you want to. Second verse, second part of the verse. E, you are you. A G, look in your eye. A D suspended and D. B pass in. A suspended and A to it. So then we go to C sharp minor. Okay? So that whole thing is a few times round on E, G, D to A with a that bit in it. Okay, every time, okay? So I'll just do one. This is the intro, okay? Start singing now. Yeah, so I am a G, little soldier. D, jump into your E. You E are a G, look in your eye. A D, that's an A, and C sharp minor. Okay, and it goes D. I don't under F. Stand all I A need. Treat me like a F sharp minor, and then goes to D, because I'm your A, so that's a D, sharp, up to A, and so it'll be F sharp minor, treat me like I am, and then D's da 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 into an E, okay, da da da, I got to know that I belong to you, okay, so I'll do the whole verse. To get into that E bit, okay, so from the beginning, E, I am a G, little tin soldier, D, the one to jump if I riff if you want to do it, E, you are a G, sorry, E, you are a Sorry, what? E. E, U, R, G. Look into your eyes. A dream. D, A. C sharp minor. D. And I don't. F, then. All I. A, E. Is treat me like a sharp minor. D, cause I ain't no A child. Take me like a F sharp minor. T, da, 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 E. Stays on E now. Doing your thing that you wanted to do. Singing a song that you wanted to sing. To D, C, B. Or you can play it as a bar chord on the 8th. E, if you want to do it like that, to the 7th fret for the B. So 8th fret for the C and 7th fret for the B. But if you want to play it down here, it's... So that's that bit that goes I don't know to you C B, or you can play it with the three fingers like that. Or I pretend to play it like that. Or you can say you can play it with a bar chord up there, okay? And you end up on a B, and then it goes into the chunky riff where it goes E once, twice on G, bar chord. Bar chord once on A, twice on G. E once, G twice. A once, G twice. Okay? Does that twice, I think, and then the singing comes in. I don't need you. No, sorry. Sorry to start that again. I don't need no aggravation. Just repeats. I just gotta make you. Listen, I just gotta make you my, and it, then it goes back into the E and goes, I gotta know I belong to you. Do anything that you want me to do. Sing any song that you want me to sing. To D, U, C to B. And it goes into the another verse, which is exactly the same as the first verse. All I need is your whispered hello. Da 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 da. To E to G to D B A to C sharp minor, just like we did the first time. And it goes into the D bit again. So now I've lost my F way. All I need is your help. A to show me F sharp minor. D, give me your A love. All my fades are F sharp minor. E. Da 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 E. I got to know about another E bit. To you. Do anything that you want me to do. Sing any song that you want me to sing. To D. There's two bars of D. To E. Oh no, no, so. That's a funny bit. So if I do that again as it is in the song, so I'll go from I got to know. I got to know that I belong to you. Do anything that I want you to do. Sing any song that you want to sing to. Oh no. It's like a da 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 da. And then it goes into an A. I just want some reaction. B. Someone give me satisfaction. C. All I want to do is D. Stick with you, cause I A love E. Okay, and that's the end of the song. So we just go through that last bit again from I got to know that I belong to you, okay? I got to know that I belong to you. Do anything is on E that you do. Sing any song that you want to sing. Two bars of D. Oh, E. Oh, E to D. A. I just want some reaction. B, someone to give me some satisfaction. C, all I want to do is D, stick with you, cause I A. B. to E, finishes on E. And that's about it. That's basically all I can tell you, is basically listen to my playthrough at the beginning of the video, or listen to the small faces on various versions, live versions or recorded versions on YouTube, and just get the arrangement in your head and the timing of some of it. But all the chords I've shown you are, as far as I know, correct. you should be able to play that without too much problem. It's not too difficult. Anyway, thanks for watching and listening, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye for now.